Remember, Mr. Wink, don't be shy.
This is an important votive figure. A fertility goddess dating approximately 15,000 to 10,000 BC. This was found in a less deposit in a terrace about 30 meters from the Shannon River and will open the bidding at $300,000. 300,000, 325, thank you. 350, thank you. 375. 375, going once, going twice, sold. And now we move on to our next item, lot 777, a piece of the royal crown of Bethmore. The origin of this piece harkens back to the saga of the sons of the valley, the creation of the famous golden arm.